I'm going to talk about antibiotic stewardship in the era of increasing antibacterial resistance. And the antibiotic stewardship, this is the main aim, is to maximize efficacy and to prevent resistance. And this is a fine balance between being efficacious and also preventing resistance. In the era of antibiotic resistance, first of all, you need to apply all the rules of antibiotic stewardships which are relevant to era of susceptible organism. But in addition, you also need to know what is the antibiotic resistant in your area. And in countries where antibiotic resistance is high, like southern European countries in terms of gram-negative resistance, you need to use broad spectrum antibiotics already in the first place, but only in patients who are critically ill, you are in hurry. In all other patients, you first can diagnose the disease and then start your treatment. Whereas if you are living in the area where antibiotic resistance is not that high yet, you still could use narrower spectrum antibiotics to start treatment, and then if needed to go to broad spectrum antibiotics. It's also very important to recognize that not every patient coming to the hospital has bacterial infection. If patient has mild to moderate disease, you have time, you can analyze patients, you can test the patient, you can see whether the patient has bacterial infection, and only then start antibiotic treatment as necessary. Another important step is to stop antibiotic treatment, which is often more difficult than to start antibiotic treatment. So when stopping antibiotic treatment, again, there you have two groups. One, it's easy if you know what is the infecting organism, but it's more difficult when you don't know infecting organism. So two things you need to consider: when to start, how to start, and also when to stop and how to stop. Thank you very much.